Company, I see.
Oi, Captain! Captain!
Thank you. What? I seem to recall you telling us the mighty Morn-Star was no more, and yet somehow the boy managed to acquire it. Things don't seem to be going according to plan, do they, Shadar?
What you say is true. I went to great lengths to destroy the wand, that the boy might never wield its power. But I could not have known he would travel through time to obtain it.
That reminds me, Lord Garrus. You have used that spell. The one that binds past, present, and future.
Surely not. Surely you did not meet with this savior in the past.
The very thought. What would I stand to gain from such a meeting? Perhaps the good lady forgets that it is Shadar who has been charged with the boy's disposal.
Your Excellencies, there is no cause for alarm. Everything is in hand, I assure you. I am the executor charged with bringing destruction to this world, and I fully intend to fulfill my duties.
In any event, the wand he holds is incomplete. Without the power of the three stones, Morn-Star is weak. Set against the might of our own wands, it is a mere toy.
It seems you are quite the expert.
They are lost, are they not? The stones from which Morn-Star's magic powers sprang.
Correct. The magic stones are lost, but the boy is searching for them now. Of that I have no doubt.
And how are we to stop him finding them?
When the Wizard King concealed them long ago, he entrusted their care to three fearsome guardians. I propose that we awaken the keepers of the stones from their slumber. Does this plan please you, Your Radiance?
It does.
Listen to me well, Shadar. The keepers of the stones shall henceforth answer to you.
I am honored.
Use your new powers wisely. The Wizard King's most faithful servants are now.
Thank you.
Denny!
Here!
can I say? It's a gift.
Thank you. We're actually flying!
It's nice and comfy up here. Come on, Tengri, let's fly!
Away we go!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Nothing.
Thank you.
Right. want it, he best come and get it. Them's the rules of the sea, haven't ye? Yaha!
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, well, it is you, the famous Alicia. To what do I owe this pleasure? I see. So you have come to do battle. How very unwise. And you a great sage. What do you hope to achieve? You know that all magic is powerless in my presence. Foolish girl, I have just the place for you. A prison of eternal darkness.
Here goes! No slacking, you lot! Fancy your chances, do you?
Swing!
Oliver!
I'll do my best!
Here goes!
We've won!
Here goes! Thank you. Thank you.
This place has undergone some changes. Its halcyon days seem far behind it.
Halcyon. All that is left of that kingdom and its people is the empty citadel you see before you.
You have regrets. Destruction was the destiny those fools deserved. The choice you made was correct.
Well, well. I never thought I would hear you say that. Now, Counselor, to what do I owe this pleasure?
I came to inquire about your intentions.
My intentions?
Your intentions for this world. A world I believe you would protect. Am I not correct, Darkjin? It is only a matter of time before the forbidden spell is used again. Does the thought not seem disagreeable to you?
We all share the same views of this world's pitiful denizens. Their lives are no longer the slightest value.
I see. And you are quite sure of this?
My deeds shall demonstrate that I mean what I say. Watch as the frail hopes of the people of this world are torn from them and turned to the blackest despair.
So you would have them share your fate. Very well.
Counselor, just what are your intentions? This should be interesting.